यस, गुड इवनिंग ऑल, गुड इवनिंग ऑल।
गुड इवनिंग।
हेलो, गुड इवनिंग
गुड
ऑल।
इवनिंग सर।
यस, टुमारो बेटा यू विल बी हैविंग अ मॉक टेस्ट, सॉरी, यू विल बी हैविंग अ टेस्ट ऑन होल सिलेबस। ओके, यू विल बी हैविंग अ टेस्ट ऑन होल सिलेबस। एंड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू सॉल्व द सैंपल पेपर्स आई हैव शेयर टू यू?
Sir, I have solved them.
All 10?
And no, sir, I'm not done with all.
How many questions, how many papers you done?
I'm done with one so far. I have actually done 10 already, so this would be my 11th one.
Okay, already you done 10 from which author? Oswald, right?
Yes, sir, the one I told you about.
Okay, no problem. So yeah, the papers which I have given, I think it's a Diksha's paper. Deeksha paper is not, but Deeksha series, I mean Deepthi series, yeah. Deepthi, yeah, Deepthi series, not Deeksha. Deepthi series, I think Deepthi series. Yeah, please solve everyone that paper, and let's see how many of you just, I can understand how many of you, like, you know, how many of you actually gone through that paper. With the tomorrow's result, I can understand. So please, everyone, just go through that. Okay, tomorrow is going to be a grand test, like, you know, full marks. Full mock test, and whatever the mock test you know you're going to write tomorrow, whatever the test you are going to write tomorrow, so depends on that you can expect your marks, like, you know, more or less your final term and exam marks are also going to be in more or less in that range only. So whatever the marks you get in tomorrow's test, more or less in that range only, you can expect your term and result as well. But yeah, there might be changes, but not that much, not that much. So more or less you will get the same type of result. Makes in that range only you can expect your marks as well. So prepare well, and just write tomorrow's exam. Okay. So tell me today which topic shall we go with? And I asked you to solve yesterday the problems of polynomials, remaining 18 problems. How many have you gone through that? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Have you all solved the problem? Eighteen problems. I just gave the pro. I asked you to solve the problems. Right? How many have you done with that? No one is responding. What? What happened? No one has solved. How many of you have solved? At least one member might have solved, right? Any one of you? No one? Anudeep, did you solve, Anudeep?
Sir, I was the whole day I was preparing for the social exam.
Okay. Acha, for social, you have exam? You
On
have an
Tuesday,
exam?
it's social exam, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tuesday.
Okay, your final exam is going to start on 30th, right? Okay. So while during exams, you will be attending the classes, right?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
If you're done with the social exam, then that's just 45 minutes of time, right? You just attend, try to attend the class. It is not like, you know, you cannot attend, but every exam have a, you know, holiday, right? After every exam you have a holiday, right, to prepare for
Yes,
next
sir.
exam.
Yes, sir. Yes,
Yeah.
sir.
So everyone, please try to attend mass every day. Even you are going with your exam, please. Okay, just for 40
Okay,
minutes.
sir. Okay, sir.
I think, you know, no one has solved your point, like, questions yesterday's. The questions whichever we left with, I think no one has solved. So I request every one of you, please do solve those questions. Okay. Chalo, today, which topic let us go with?
Probability, sir.
Probability, sir.
चलो प्रोबेबिलिटी, लेट अस गो विद द प्रोबेबिलिटी. ओके यस, जस्ट वन मिनट, लेट मी गिव द क्वेश्चंस टू यू. Probability is such a easy chapter actually. You can score easily. But let us not neglect any topic. Let us solve all the topics. Guys, is it useful to you all? Whichever the revision classes we are going with every day. Is it useful to you?
Yes, sir. It's useful.
Guys, I need a response from every one of you. Are you feeling worthy? I'm saying that instead of that, we can do in some other way. Do you any suggestions from your side? I felt that if every day, if you go through that and if I share the mock paper, and that would be, help a lot to you all. If you solve at least ek chapter ek din mein, thoda attempt kar lenge. If you solve at least 20 questions in a day, so it would be a great helpful for your preparation. Okay, I'm sharing, guys, look at this. I'll be sharing 50 questions today. I'll be sharing 50 questions of probability. How many? 50. 50 questions of probability. One second. Oh, ek minute, kya hua ji? One second, I think I'm not able to paste here. Problem kya hua? Chalo koi na. Guys, I'll be sharing total 48, something like that. 48 questions, something like that. Okay, total 48 questions I have shared here. So please, everyone, just whatever the questions we solved today, except that whatever we left with. So please go beyond that. Okay, first question. Tell me the answer of the first question. Quick. Make it fast. It's such an easy chapter. You can go fastly actually. Humne thoda, we can just, by looking at the questions itself, we can just put an option.
Sir, elementary.
Sorry?
Option C.
Next question. I need a response from not only one or two children. I need a response from each and every one of you. Which option? Look at this. First, look at the question. The experiments which when repeated under identical conditions. Okay. Which when repeated under identical conditions produce the same results or outcomes are known as what? Deterministic elementary experiment? No. Determinant. Yeah, answer hota hai determinant, not eliminatory. Eliminatory. Answer determinant hota hai. Shut up.
Yes, sir.
That is deterministic, not elementary experiment. Okay, chalo, next question. That is a direct question actually. An outcome of the random is called as. Are simple hai. What is the answer? This outcome is elementary. Theek hai? Samjha. Outcome is elementary and identical conditions under identical conditions produce. Dekho. When it is repeated, identical conditions produce same results. Wo hota hai deterministic. And outcome of the random experiment hota hai elementary. Theek hai? Next,
yes,
next question. Next question. Direct, these are theoretical questions. Hai, isme kuch nahi hai. Theek hai? An event associated to a random experiment is compound event. If it is obtained by combining two or more elementary events associated to the random experiment, whether true or false. This is true experiment. Guys, look at this here. An event associated to a random experiment. Random experiment, the definition we have studied, right? Random experiment is a compound event. इफ इट इज ऑब्टेंड बाई कंबाइनिंग टू आर मोर, यस ठीक है, आफ्टर कंबाइनिंग टू आर मोर एलिमेंट्री इवेंट्स एसोसिएटेड द रैंडम एक्सपेरिमेंट, यस सही है बराबर, इसमें कुछ गलत नहीं है, इसमें कुछ गलत नहीं है, एनी डाउट्स? वन सेकेंड, लेट मी सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू ज्वाइन, उद्भव, उद्भव डिडंट ज्वाइन द क्लास, लेट मी पोस्ट द मैसेज, गाइस बी रेडी विथ योर आंसर्स, फोर्थ फिफ्थ टेल मी,
फॉल्स,
उद्भव वाई आर यू नॉट ज्वाइनिंग एवरी डे, उद्भव कैन यू हियर मी चिल्ड्रन?
यस सर,
यस सर,
उद्भव वाई आर यू नॉट ज्वाइनिंग एवरी डे, make it fast, what is the fourth answer?
False.
Next, fifth one. Fourth
B,
one,
sir.
Sorry,
B,
the sum of the probabilities of all outcomes of experiment is greater than one. ग्रेटर देन वन होता है कि नहीं होता है? सम ऑफ द ऑल प्रोबेबिलिटीज ऑफ आउटकम एंड एक्सपेक्टेड इज इक्वल टू वन होता है,
इक्वल टू वन सर,
दिस इज अ प्रोबेबिलिटी, द आंसर इज व्हाट, रॉन्ग है, ठीक है, नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट, द सम ऑफ द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ऑल एलिमेंट्री इवेंट्स ऑफ एन एक्सपेरिमेंट इज पी, देन क्या होता है फिफ्थ आंसर?
बी सर,
पी इज इक्वल टू वन, सेम क्वेश्चन एज लाइक एज अ पेपर, इवेंट For an event E, P of E plus P of, guys, what is the meaning of this? बताओ मुझे, P of E and P of E dash, मतलब
probability of an event and probability of not.
No, very good. So what is the answer of this?
B, A sir.
Sorry.
Sir, will it be none of these?
None of this is the right answer. None of this is the right answer. Very good, Diksha. Why look at this here? क्या होता है? He has given P of E plus P of E dash is equal, क्या होता है? Q होता है, Q यार, that is what he has given, ठीक है? But what we know here, probability of possible outcomes is equal to 1, just now we have learned, just now we have seen probability of possible outcomes is equal to what? 1, ठीक है? तो possible outcomes क्या होता है? 1 होता है, तो not possible outcomes क्या होता है? 1 minus possible outcomes, isn't it? Yes or no? इधर देखो, Q किसके बराबर है? Q किसके बराबर है? देखो बेटा, आपने if you just think this, थोड़ा इसको imagine करो इधर, one second, इधर देखो, हाँ, what is P? Oh, एक minute, what is P of E naught? Q minus P of E. We know this condition, probability of टोटल प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ पॉसिबल आउटकम्स इज इक्वल टू वन, विच मतलब मुझे पता है पी ऑफ ई प्लस पी ऑफ नॉट ई इज इक्वल क्या होता है? 1 होता है, दिस इज व्हाट वी नो हियर, बट ही हैज गिवन लाइक दिस, सो व्हाट इज क्यू हियर? क्यू किसके बराबर होता है? 1 होता है, देखो कहाँ है इधर, क्यू लाइज बिटवीन 0 टू 1, नहीं, none of this इज अ राइट आंसर, वेरी गुड दीक्षा, गाइस अंडरस्टूड और नॉट, बताओ
सर?
ऐसा नहीं पॉसिबल होता है, ठीक है, ठीक है, एनी डाउट हियर, एनी डाउट हियर? बेटा ये मुझे पता है, जो लाल वाला जो पिंक कलर सर्किल है ना, दैट इज व्हाट माय कंडीशन, ही हैज गिवन दिस कंडीशन. ठीक है, ही हैज गिवन दिस कंडीशन. फ्रॉम द गिवन कंडीशन आई कैन जस्ट कन्वर्ट लाइक दिस. सो फ्रॉम द नोन कंडीशन, फ्रॉम द नोन कंडीशन, इफ आई नोन कंडीशन एंड द गिवन कंडीशन इफ आई कंपेयर, सो क्यू वैल्यू इज वन हियर, बट नन ऑफ द ऑप्शंस आर गिवन, नन ऑफ द गिवन ऑप्शंस आर मैचिंग ओवर हियर, सो नन ऑफ दिस इज आंसर. सो पी ऑफ ई इज इक्वल व्हाट, P of A is equal to 0.05. Probability of not A is what? अरे यार substitute करो इसमें क्या है?
Sir option B 0.95.
0.95 very good. Option देखो बेटा ये answer क्या है? Formula क्या है?
Sir P of E is P of not E is equals to
one minus 0.05.
P of E.
देखो क्या होता है? One minus 0.05 is nothing but what? 0.95. सही है answer. ठीक है next question.
Sir, 8th one.
8th, what is the 8th one? Look at the 8th one.
0, sir.
0.
0, sir.
It's impossible even.
Udbhav, are you here?
Sir,
yes. Sir? What is the answer? Batao.
No, sir. You weren't talking.
No. Okay. What is eighth answer?
Eighth answer is zero, sir.
Zero, sir.
Eighth answer. An event cannot occur. Then probability kya hota? Cannot occur. Matlab zero.
Impossible.
Sahi. Impossible. So which of the following cannot be probability of an event?
1.5.
Sir,
1.5, sir.
Deko.
It is minus 1.5.
Huh? The probability of an probability of the following,
yes sir,
cannot be the what is the answer? Option 1.5. Yes,
1.5.
Yeah, cannot be more than 1.5, right? Cannot be more than 1.5. You know, like, you know, actually it can be equal to 1. Dekho kya hai, 3.5 kitna 0.6 hota hai na, ye 25% matlab 1/4, which is nothing but 0.25 ya 0.3. So cannot be 1.5. sahi hai, common sense thoda. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट टेंथ वाला.
इट्स ऑप्शन ए सर.
जीरो एंड इवेंट इज वेरी अनलाइकली टू हैपन. एंड ऑप्शन इज व्हिच ऑप्शन
ए सर.
इवेंट इज वेरी अनलाइकली टू हैपन. प्रोबेबिलिटी इज क्लोजेस्ट टू व्हाट?
या 0.
अनलाइकली टू हैपन इज क्लोजेस्ट टू 0. यस, व्हिच इज क्लोजेस्ट टू 0? यस, ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट.
ऑप्शन ए.
ऑप्शन ए इज राइट आंसर. बेटा ये बहुत लड्डू सवाल है, जल्दी जल्दी से करेंगे. चलो 11th वन, फटाफट बताइए जल्दी. The number x is chosen at a random. Okay. Now, what is the probability of modulus of x? Batao. See how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 I had total.
Sir,
yes. Sir, 1/9.
Sir?
1 minute. Yes, batao. Yes, tell me.
No, actually, I forgot. What do we use modulus for?
What do we use modulus for? Look at this. A modulus function hota hai. देखो अगर मेरे पास नंबर है इफ आई हैव माइनस टू इट मेक्स पॉजिटिव इवन हैव प्लस टू यू कैन राइट स्टिल पॉजिटिव ओके
व्हाटएवर नंबर इज देयर इन द मॉड्यूलस चेंजेस टू पॉजिटिव
यस चेंजेस टू पॉजिटिव एंड यू हैव यू विल लर्न अगेन इन क्लास 11th मैथ्स इन अ चैप्टर कॉल्ड फंक्शंस यू विल लर्न मॉड्यूलस फंक्शन यू विल लर्न मॉड्यूलस फंक्शन मॉड्यूलस फंक्शन विल ब्रेक मॉड्यूलस फंक्शन वुड बी पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव इट विल बी पॉजिटिव व्हेन x ग्रेटर देन ऑर इक्वल टू 0 It will be negative x when x is less than 0. This is the definition of the modulus function. You will learn in class 11, don't worry. But so now you just remember whatever the number inside the modulus, it makes positive. Even if it's a negative, it makes positive. Okay? That is what you remember now. But you will learn in class 11. This is what the definition of the modulus function actually. Modulus function will be plus x when x is greater than or equal to 0. Matlab, agar 0 se bada hai, to wo positive hoga. Agar 0 se less than hai, to minus h hoga. ठीक है, दैट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द मॉडुलस फंक्शन ओके बट यू नीड टू लर्न हियर इज व्हाटएवर द मॉडुलस व्हाटएवर द इनसाइड ऑफ द मॉडुलस यू हैव दैट विल कन्वर्ट एज अ पॉजिटिव इवन इट्स अ नेगेटिव दैट विल कन्वर्ट एज अ पॉजिटिव इवन इट्स अ पॉजिटिव इट स्टिल विल बी अ पॉजिटिव ठीक है अंडरस्टूड
सो हियर 0 इज द ओनली नंबर व्हिच इज लेस देन 1 सो 1/9
या 0 is the look at this here. If you whatever the number you substitute minus 4, right? Minus 4 modulus becomes what? 4. 4 can't be less than 1. Impossible. Okay? Yes or no? So 0 is the only 0 is the only yes. number. 0 is neither positive nor negative, right? So 0 is the only number. So 1 out of 9. What is the probability of yes or no? Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Very good. Understood, beta? Okay, every one of you understood. Udbhav?
Yes, sir.
Udbhav. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Udbhav, are you here? He's not responding. Chalo. Look at this. A letter is chosen at random from the mathematics. What's the
probability of
D? Ovel. Sir.
Ovel to simple hai. Ovel kya hota hai?
4 by 11.
Ye to laddu. Very simple. Guys, what is the total probability? Is what? How many letters? 11. Out of which, how many ovals are there? A, E,
4, sir.
उद्भव इज जॉइनिंग अगेन उद्भव व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम उद्भव आर यू हियर हेलो हेलो Yes. Udbhav, are you here? He is not responding. क्या हुआ जी आपने रेस्पॉन्ड नहीं कर रहे हो क्या हुआ हुआ क्या बताओ What is the problem? Why are you late to the class? Hello?
Sir, yes, sir.
What is the problem? Why are you late to the class?
Sir, I come late to school. Just come late to home. So I have to pray. 5:30 class.
Okay, no problem. Please look at this. The probability that an ordinary, please be on time. Please join every day immediately. Okay. The probability that an ordinary year, 53 Sundays is what? This is very good question actually. Very, very beautiful question. Batao mujhe. Look at this. What is the question? The probability that an ordinary year contains 53 Sundays.
Usually could you explain this?
Yes, definitely, beta. Dekho, 13th question. Everyone look at this. Mere paas, in normal year, I'll be having 52 Sundays. Isn't it? Theek hai, there are like, you know,
52 weeks.
Theek hai. So the probability that an ordinary year contains 53 Sundays. So how many days in a year for 365 days?
Is equal so it to has to be a leap year, sir. Theek hai, for that to yes. happen.
Yeah. So the number of ये 365 डेज में हाउ मेनी संडेस लाइक हाउ मेनी संडेस विल बी हैव लिखो दिस सो यू विल बी हैविंग 52
संडेस
व्हिच मींस लुक एट दिस हियर टोटल 52 संडेस राइट एक मिनट 52 संडेस सो व्हिच मींस व्हाट बेटा देखो अगर 52 संडेस को देखो आई नीड आई हैव 365 राइट सो 752 वीक्स 52 इज नथिंग बट 52 वीक्स 52 Sunday is nothing but 52 weeks only, right? Huh. 365. Sorry, not 365. 7 into 52 करेंगे तो कितना मिलेगा मुझे? Remainder is what? So 4, 364 plus 1. Yes or no? बेटा आपको समझ में आ रहा है? Look at this here. If I just calculate 52 into 7, I am getting 364. I am remaining with one day, right? मरको total 365. Total मेरे पास कितना days है? एक year में 365. उसमें usually I'll get what? 52 Sundays पक्का, वो तो पक्का है. 52 Sundays मतलब 52 weeks. अरे यार, एक week में एक Sunday होता है ना, दो दो Sunday होता है क्या? ऐसे नहीं होते ना, एक Sunday में एक Sunday होता है. तो मतलब 52 weeks में 52 Sundays होता है, ठीक है? तो 52 Sundays, तो 52 weeks मतलब 52 weeks का कितना दिन हो जाता है? How many days you will get? 52 weeks. The number of days in a 52 weeks, 364. Yes or no? आया समझ? हाँ. But usually we have 365 days in a year. That one day could be anything, right? It could be Monday, it could be Tuesday, it could be Wednesday, it could be Thursday, it could be Friday, it could be Saturday, again, it could be Sunday. वो एक दिन, that day could be anything, right? Out of 7 days, it could be anything. So 1/7, ठीक है? Yes or no? అర్థమైందా? ఇక్కడ ఇప్పుడు 365 డేస్ లో గైస్ లుక్ అట్ దిస్ ఇయర్ ఐ హావ్ 365 డేస్ ఇయర్ లిసన్ టు బి కేర్ఫుల్లీ ఐ హావ్ 365 డేస్ ఇన్ అన్ ఇయర్ విచ్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ హీస్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ద ప్రాబబిలిటీ దట్ అన్ ఆర్డినరీ ఇయర్ కంటెన్స్ 53 సండేస్ హోనే కా సంభావ్యత క్యా హోతా హై విచ్ మీన్స్ ప్రాబబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ గెటింగ్ అ 53 సండేస్ ఇన్ అన్ ఇయర్ ఇస్ వాట్ 1/7 కైసా 1/7 దేఖో फिर से बताऊंगा ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है ठीक है 11th 12th आल्सो विल गेट प्रोबेबिलिटी लुक एट दिस मेरे पास 365 डेज है बेटा ये 365 डेज में कितना संडेस आता है हाउ मेनी वीक्स 52 वीक्स यूजुअली ये 52 वीक्स इज नथिंग बट 52 संडेस यस आर नो हेलो आर यू गाइस हियर देखो 52 संडेस मतलब 52 वीक्स इजंट इट तो एक वीक में 7 दिन होता है तो 52 वीक्स में कितना दिन होगा 364 डेज मेरे पास एक दिन बच रहा है ना तभी तो मैं एक ईयर पूरा कंप्लीट करूंगा आई स्टिल रिमेन विथ वन डे दैट पर्टिकुलर वन डे इट कुड बी संडे इट कुड बी मंडे इट कुड बी ट्यूजडे इट कुड बी वेडनेसडे इट कैन बी थर्सडे इट कुड बी फ्राइडे इट कुड बी सैटरडे इट कैन बी एनीथिंग राइट दैट वन डे कुड बी एनीथिंग वो संडे भी हो सकता है इट कुड बी ट्यूजडे इट कुड बी वेडनेसडे इट कुड बी थर्सडे फ्राइडे सैटरडे इट कैन बी एनीथिंग आउट ऑफ सेवन डेज संडे होने का प्रोबेबिलिटी क्या है संडे होने का प्रोबेबिलिटी एक ही संडे होता है ना एक दिन में दो संडे नहीं होते ना आउट ऑफ सेवन डेज देर इज ओनली वन डे ओनली वन पॉसिबिलिटी सो 1/7 అర్థమవుతుందా క్లియర్ ఆర్ నాట్ హలో
yes sir
understood or not yes Next, 14th question, options. Oh, 14th question, look at this here. 14th question continued here. Look at this. Beautiful question. 14th one is very good question. Guys, you understood or not the 13th one question? How many of you understood? Make it fast. 13th question, how many of you understood? जो एक बचा हुआ दिन है ना वो दिन कुछ भी हो सकता है संडे मंडे कुछ भी हो सकता है आउट ऑफ सेवन डेज संडे होने का संभावना क्या है संडे होने का प्रोबेबिलिटी क्या है वन ही तो है ना एक आउट ऑफ सेवन तो 1/7 दैट इज व्हाट इज आस्किंग देखो क्वेश्चन को ध्यान से पढ़िए शट अप अंडरस्टूड शट अप
यस सर आई अंडरस्टूड
गुड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
ऑप्शन
14th one option कौन सा option है option B how many have you got option B बेटा option B is right answer here
I got
how can you calculate देखो the letter chosen at random this type of questions are very important a letter is chosen at random from the letters of the word assassination then the probability that letter chosen is oval हाँ oval है तो इसमें oval क्या है देखो कितना oval है 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 तो 6 है आउट ऑफ हाउ मेनी 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
13
तो टोटल आउट ऑफ 16 out of 13 I have 6 ovals. Matlab he has given that number of ovals, he has given that this one. So he equate that thing with that one. इससे हम लोग सॉल्व नहीं कर सकते क्या? इससे करो एक्स इज इक्वल सिक्स आ जाएगा आपको. यस सर नो क्लियर
हो रहा?
वेरी सिंपल बेटा, ये तो बहुत सिंपल क्वेश्चन है. नेक्स्ट देखो, एक कॉन, ये क्या है? कॉइन वाइज, दिस इज नॉट कॉन, कॉइन
सर. 1/4
ए कॉइन इज टॉस्ड ट्वाइस, द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग बोथ हेड्स ट्वाइस. ट्वाइस मतलब व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट सैंपल स्पेस, राइट द सैंपल
सर. ऑप्शन सी 1/4.
व्हाट इज द सैंपल स्पेस? यस वेरी गुड, 1/4 is the right answer. What is the sample space? देखो, दो twice, एक coin twice like you know flip कर रहे हैं हमने, तो probability, I mean some, what is the sample space? ऐसा अभी मत पूछो कि sample space क्या होता है, मैंने बताया था आपको probability पढ़ने. जब sample space मतलब देखो
number of outcomes,
number of outcomes. देखो एक coin को twice flip कर रहे हैं, तो क्या क्या probabilities है, I mean outcomes है. What are the probable, what are the possible outcomes? HH, I could get one outcome as
DT,
HT, TH, both tails, ठीक है. तो मेरे पास क्या है, getting both heads, both heads how much? Only one. देखो both heads one time only I'm getting. Out of how many outcomes? Out of four outcomes I'm getting only one time both heads. So 1/4. Udbhav, are you able to follow Udbhav? Udbhav?
Yes sir.
Yes. समझ में आ रहा है? Are we going fast? Am I rushing?
No sir.
आप देखो ये time है, ये समय है, हम लोग भागने का समय है, ठीक है. धीरे धीरे से जाने जाने का समय नहीं है, भागना है. उसेन बोल्ट जैसा 0.9 सेकंड में 100 मीटर फिनिश करना है, तो 100% लाने के लिए हम लोग एक क्वेश्चन 0.9 सेकंड में कैलकुलेट करने का, ठीक है. वो पॉसिबल नहीं है एक क्वेश्चन 0.9 में, मतलब सॉरी 9 सेकंड्स में, या कर सकते हैं 9 सेकंड्स में, नॉट बट नॉट इन 0.9 सेकंड्स. यू कैन फिनिश इन 9 सेकंड्स अ सिंगल क्वेश्चन. देखो देखते समय, लेकिन इवन इफ यू लुक एट द क्वेश्चन इमीडिएटली विद 9 सेकंड्स यू कांट यू फिनिश. यस वी कैन फिनिश इट अप, ठीक है. यस नेक्स्ट 16:1, टू अनबियास्ट कॉइंस आर टॉस्ड साइमल्टेनियसली, देन द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग नो हेड, नो हेड मतलब गेटिंग नो हेड्स. टू कॉइंस, टू अनबियास्ट कॉइंस, देखो जस्ट नाउ आई टोल्ड अ सैंपल स्पेस हियर, व्हेन टू कॉइंस TH, HT, TT. This is my sample space. Okay, no head. No head मतलब देखो no head. There should not be no head. No head. So this, only one of possible outcome here. There is no head मतलब this will not come, this will not come, this will not come. Only one of possible outcome which is TT. ठीक है? तो one out of four favorable outcomes. How many favorable outcomes? Only one which is TT. ठीक है? हाँ, what he has given, that is equal to what? A by B. That is equal to what? A by B. देखो मेरे पास क्या है बेटा, 1/4.
Sir, option D.
A by B. A is equal to 1, B is equal to what? 4. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 volts per 25. ठीक है, समझा? समझा, ऐसा रहो?
Yes, sir.
Very good, next question. Udbhav, understood बेटा, समझा? Pratyusha, Pratibha, understood? Seera?
Yes.
Yes, sir, Steve? Understood.
Steve? Steve is not here. Pratyusha, Pratibha, Tanvi. Tanvi, respond kaval, Tanvi.
Yes, sir.
Ardhamavutunda?
Yes, sir.
Good. Next, a coin and a die is tossed simultaneously. The probability of an event that tail and a prime number turns up. A coin and a die is tossed. Coin and die ko dono kya kya toss kya hai simultaneously. The probability of the event that tail and a prime number turns up. Tail hona bhi and wo die mein prime number hona hai. What is the probability of that? Guys, when you toss a coin, there should be tail. When you toss a die, there should be a prime number turns up. Aisa hone ka sambhavyata kya hai? Aisa hone ka probability kya hai? Ikkada unda Telugu vallu, and I mean normal ka, the people who are from Hyderabad, the people who are Telugu, they might not be understanding Hindi. Sambhavata matlab probability. Hindi mein sambhavata bolta hai usko. Probability ko sambhavata bolta hai. Theek hai? Telugu lo sambhavana antam. Sambhavana is nothing but case, incident. Okay, chances like that. Theek hai? Tell me, 17th one kya hota hai? 17th one, what is the answer? Batao.
Sorry, 1/2.
Dekho idhar kya hai ek coin.
We add those both, sir.
Sorry,
Should we add the both probabilities or should we say separate?
देखो, yes, that is what I'm going to teach now. Look at this. What is the first sample space? कितना possible outcomes है इधर? A coin toss किया है कितना? A coin and a die tossed simultaneously, दोनों, ठीक है? Possible outcomes क्या होता है? बेटा मेरे पास 6 numbers होता है, तो both है, तो 12 outcomes possible यार, ठीक है? 12 outcomes possible होता है. Favorable outcomes क्या-क्या है? What are the favorable outcomes? He is saying that tail, there should be tail and prime number. Matlab tail, 2 is a prime number. One probability, one outcome, I mean favorable outcome. So what is second favorable outcome? Yes, tail, there should be a prime number called 3. Tail, what is the prime number possible? What is the one more prime number?
5.
Sir, then so, it's by 4, sir.
Yes. So 3 out of 3 possible outcomes. Out of how many? Out of 12.
12.
1 by 4. Khatam answer. समझ रहा है? Hello people, are you able to understand? 12 कैसा आया?
Yes sir.
Yes. How we are getting 12? That is what your doubt?
Yes sir.
हाँ, 12 कैसा आता है? Anyone of you? Very very good question actually. Total number of outcomes बेटा, I have die में था any numbers बेटा माँ, उनका die में था?
6.
हाँ, अंटे बना दे मैंने जैसे ना मिकड़ा coin, coin लेने उन टाइ, coin head to tail रंडे का था.
Yes, sir.
हाँ, 2 × 6 अंते कदा? बेटा देखो, मेरे पास coin पे 2 होता है, die पे 6 होता है, तो दोनों को multiply करो, 12 ही तो आ जाएगा. अवना का था, दीक्षा?
Yes, sir.
अर्थ में दा?
Yeah.
चलो, next question. Next, 3 तन्वी अर्थ में दा? उद्भव?
Yes, sir.
उद्भव अर्थ में दा? उद्भव?
Understood.
You understand Telugu, right?
No, sir.
No. आपको समझ में आ रहा है ना जो भी बोल रहा हूँ?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है, थोड़ा भागने का है, थोड़ा rush. We have to go somewhat fast. चलो, 18th one. 3 unbiased coins are tossed together. Then which of the following is true? 3 unbiased coins are tossed. 3 coins. तो क्या होता है? 3 coins. 3 coins. 3 coins. What is the first? You write a sample space. फर्स्ट यू रेड सैंपल स्पेस, 3 कॉइन का सैंपल स्पेस क्या होता है मुझे बताओ? 3 कॉइंस, ट्रिपल एच, एच एच टी हो सकता है, एच और टी एच टी हो सकता है, और ट्रिपल और एच एच HST already wrote. Let me write somewhat here so that.
Sir, HTT.
HTH. HTT. Triple T. TTH. THT. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more.
THH.
THS. Great. Deekho, these are outcomes. These are 8 outcomes. 3, whenever you have tossed 3 coins, there will be a 8 outcomes. Huh. Okay. Batao mujhe. What is the probability? What is the case? 3 unbiased coins are tossed together. Then which of the following is true? What he has given? Exactly 2 hits. Exactly 2 hits. Exactly 2 hits matlab kya hota hai? Exactly 2 hits. Exactly 2 hits. 1, 2.
Is it D, sir?
3. So option. 3 by 8. 3 by 8. Ye to galat ho jayega. Option
D, sir.
D. Let's check it out. 1 by 1. First option, I'm getting 3 by 8. He has given 1 by 2. So false. The probability of getting at least one head. At least one head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 by 8 I'm getting here. He has given 5. So, ye bhi galat ho jayega. I'm getting 7 by 8. The probability of getting at most 2 tails. At most matlab maximum. 2 tails. Dekho, 1, 2, 3, 4. At most 2 tails is... I'm getting how much? 1 by 2 I'm getting. No, we are wrong. The probability of getting exactly one tail exactly one tail is what? Exact, सिर्फ एक ही tail होना चाहिए, exact एक tail, exactly one tail, exactly one tail, one,
HTH,
two,
PHH,
three, so three by eight, yes, the option is correct. बेटा ये question थोड़ा easy है मतलब सब options को check करना पड़ेगा, तभी हम लोग आंसर निकाल पाएंगे, ठीक है? चलो फास्ट फास्ट यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट, बताओ नेक्स्ट 19th वन
सर 3/8
इफ द डिफरेंट कॉइंस आर टॉस्ड टुगेदर देन द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग टू हेड्स सेम लाइक यू नो सेम सैंपल स्पेस एज लाइक एज आई रोट प्रीवियसली प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग टू हेड्स हाउ मेनी थ्री है टू हेड्स मतलब एक हियर 1 2 3 सो 3/8 3/8 is the right answer. 3/8 is the right answer. Ardhamavutunda, Tanvi, Pratyusha, Prativa, aapko samajh mein aa raha hai beta? Aaya samajh?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Next, 28th question, dekho. Three coins are tossed together. The possible outcomes are no head. Comma one head, comma two head, and three heads. So I say that probability of no head is 1/4. True or false? No head मतलब देखो बेटा no head. There is no outcomes. मतलब what is the meaning of that?
Sir false.
They are not belongs to equally likely. No head मतलब देखो triability होना चाहिए. No head. Triability. Yes or no?
Yes sir.
हाँ. And no head, one head is possibility was one head. THT, only one head, that is the only one head, right? THT, कहाँ गया? THT, only one head, yes. And HTT, that is also only one head. And TTH, this is also only one head. So I'm getting this one only one. I'm getting this as three. And what are you guys getting? Two head. He's asking for what? I say that probability of no head is what? 1/4. 1/4.
Sir, it's false.
False hota hai. False is the right answer. No head kya hota hai? 1/8 hota hai na? He has given 1/4. So false statement. 28 is a false statement. How many have you got?
Sir, I got.
False. Very good. Yes. He's asking for only no head, beta. Need not write all this stuff. Arey yaar, humne time waste kar rahe. देखो नो हेड इज आस्किंग फॉर नो हेड ओनली राइट द नो हेड केस राइट ओनली नो हेड केस नीड नॉट राइट ऑल द स्टफ हियर ठीक है सो 1/8 नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 21st अ डाई इज थ्रोन वंस द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग अ प्राइम नंबर इज अरे वेरी सिंपल वेरी वेरी सिंपल जल्दी से बताओ प्राइम नंबर 235 कदा 3/6 1/2 खत्म
1/2 डी
ఇప్పుడు ఒకటే వన్ టూ త్రీ నాకు పాజిటివ్ అవుట్కమ్స్ అంటే ఇవే కదా వాట్ ఇస్ ద ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ ఈజ్ ఆస్కింగ్ ఫర్ ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ వన్ కాంట్ బి అ ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ లీస్ట్ ప్రైమ్ నంబర్ ఇస్ 2, 3, 5 ఠీక్ సో 3/6 విచ్ మీన్స్ 1/2 ఎస్ ఆర్ నో గర్ల్స్ ఆర్ యూ ఏబుల్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ అమృత అనుదీప్ ఆర్ యూ ఏబుల్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్
ఎస్ సార్
నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ బేటా 22nd అన్ ఎ సింగిల్ రోల్ ఆఫ్ డై The probability of getting a number less than 7. Less than 7.
1, sir.
Sir, 1, sir.
Less than 7. Anni kada, anni. Ippudu, even less than 7 kada. 6 out of 6. Ante 1 kada.
Yes, sir. 1.
Anni. Ippudu, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All numbers are less than 7. O sub numbers kya hai? Less than 7 hi hai. Toh 6/6. 6. Jitna bhi number hai, o sub less than 7 hi hai. Toh 6 out of 6. Toh 1. Yes or no? Yes. 23rd one. Yes. Are you able to follow... Please tell me, make it fast. Are we going fast?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
Going fast?
No, sir.
A die is thrown once, the probability of getting a number which is not a factor of 36. Ek bar die ko throw kiya hai, probability of getting a number which is not a factor of 36.
5 is not a factor
of 36. Yeah, every number is a factor of 36 except 5. So 1/6. Very simple. Dekho. ऑप्शन क्वेश्चन देख पढ़ते हुए ही हम लोग नो बाय रीडिंग द क्वेश्चन इटसेल्फ वी कैन जस्ट गिव द आंसर अ फेयर डाइस इज रोल्ड probability of getting a number x such that is 6. Probability of, okay. बेटा देखो नंबर होना चाहिए, देखो 1 के बराबर एंड 6 के बराबर, मतलब क्या होता है? A fair days, ये भी 1 ही होता है. How many of you tell me this 1 is
answer? 1 sir.
How many, look at this here. Every number, देखो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All these numbers satisfy to this condition. Yes or no? देखो 1 less than or equal to he has given. Yes, equal to given. 2 will be greater than 1 and less than 6. 3 will be less than 6 and greater than 1. Yes, every number. So 6 out of 6, 1. Yes or no, children? Yes or no? Yes. 25th question. In a throw of a pair of a die, what is the probability of getting a doublet? Doublet matlab, not omelette, beta. Doublet, not omelette. Doublet ka matlab kya hota hai? Doublet ka matlab kya hota hai? Yes. Pair of die. Pair of die matlab two dies. Pair matlab two, right? Two dice thrown. What is the sample space? Right?
Beta, sir, 1 by 6.
Dekho. Ek die mein 6 possible. So 6 into 6. 36 outcomes.
36.
Guys, whenever you throw two dice, how many possible outcomes? 36. Ek die mein toh 6 hota hai. Other die mein kitna hota hai? 6 hota hai. So 6 into 6, 36 possible outcomes. So he's asking for what? Doublet. Doublet is kitna hota hai? 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 6, 6, 4, 5, 5, 6. 5, 6, 6. 6 होता है
6 by 36
6 by 36 1 by 6 खत्म, खेल खत्म, दुकान बंद. चलो B हो गया ऑप्शन, बल्ले बल्ले B ऑप्शन. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन बेटा. एनी डाउट्स हियर? आर वी गोइंग?
नो डाउट्स.
तन्वी, तुषार, उद्भव, स्टीव जॉइंड नाउ. स्टीव यू जॉइंड नाउ प्लीज. वी हैव डिस्कस वेरी ब्यूटीफुल डिस्कशन. प्लीज वी हैव गॉन थ्रू वेरी गुड डिस्कशन एक्चुअली. प्लीज गो एंड वॉच द रिकॉर्डिंग. ओके स्टीव, स्टीव is not responding. Amrita ji, understood?
Yes sir.
Are we going fast? Are we rushing?
No sir.
Is it fine, right? Are you able to follow? Yes. Good. So look at this. Now the two dice are thrown together, the probability that sum of the two numbers will be multiple of 4. Achha, sum of, dekho, possible outcomes kya hota hai beta? 36 hai na? Ye 36 mein, in this 36 outcomes, in these 36 outcomes, sum of two numbers will be multiple of 4. Sum of two numbers multiple of 4. Multiple of 4. Yes, let me make it fast. I have next class right now. Students started texting me. 1 second. बताओ
सर. 1 by 4
बेटा देखो, टू डाइस आर थ्रोन हियर, प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट सम ऑफ द टू नंबर्स विल बी, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ सम ऑफ द टू नंबर्स शुड बी व्हाट? मल्टीपल ऑफ 4. क्या क्या हो सकता है मल्टीपल ऑफ 4? 3, 1 एक पॉसिबिलिटी होगा. इसका मल्टीपल देखो, सम किया तो मैंने कितना आएगा? 4. 4 इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 4. ठीक है, तो 2, 2 एंड 1, 3, 6, 2, ठीक है, और
5, 3,
4, 4, 5, 5, नॉट मल्टीपल ऑफ 4. सो 5, 3, 8. 6 से क्या होगा? 6 फ्रॉम 6, 6, 6, 12. या एनीथिंग एल्स? 3, 5, यस. एनीथिंग एल्स वी फॉरगॉट चिल्ड्रन? सो टोटल हाउ मेनी? 1, 2, 3, 4, 7,
2, 6.
2, 6 paper. Total how many we got? Is there anything else apart from this? 9, right? So 9 out of 36. Matlab 1 by 4. Yes or no? Understood, yes, or not, beta? So next question. Two dice are rolled once, then the probability of getting such numbers on the two dice whose product is 12. Total number of possible outcomes 2 days मतलब देखो 2 days मतलब total number of possible 36 outcomes. Then the probability of getting such members on the 2 days whose product is 12. Same type of question. Product
sir, 1/9.
3, 4, one pair. 4, 3, one pair. 2, 6, one pair. 6, 2, one pair. And 1, only these four, right? Product
yes. 12.
So 4 out of 36. Matlab 1/9. Yes or no, children? 4 ones, 4 9. Yes or no, people?
Yes, sir.
Next, 28th question. Two dice are thrown at the same time. The probability that the sum of the two numbers appearing on the top of the dice is greater than 6, but less than 9. Greater than 6 होना चाहिए, but sum करेंगे तो greater than 6 आना चाहिए, less than 9 आना चाहिए. देखो ध्यान से पढ़िए क्वेश्चन को. Everyone read the question carefully. Whenever two dice thrown बेटा, उसका top of the number होते ना, उसको दोनों को सम करेंगे तो क्या होना चाहिए, उसका सम शुड बी ग्रेटर देन 6 बट लेस देन 9. ऐसा क्या क्या होता है, क्या क्या होगा? 1, greater than 6 मतलब 1, 6 एक पॉसिबिलिटी होगा. 2 से क्या क्या आएगा, 2, 2, 5, 2, 6, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6, 2, 4, very good. 2, 4, 4, 5, less than 9 ना, 8, 2, 4 less than, हाँ सही है, 4, 5 will not possible, 4, 4 only, 5, 2, 5, 3. Next 6, 1, 6, 2. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. मतलब 12 out of not 12 बेटा, कितना 12 नहीं 11 है ना. Anything
11 sir.
Anything we wrote ये नहीं होना, ये this will not come. 3, 6 will not come. Why? Because is talking less than 9, right? So 11. So 11 out of 36. Option B is correct. Very simple. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, or no? Yes, children. So let's make a move now. So I have next class. Okay. Okay. Understood.
Okay, sir.
Guys, yes, are you sir. Feeling is the classes are worthy? Are you able to understand every one of you? Shut up.
Yes, Anandip, yes sir.
Pratyusha.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Are we going fast?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Yes. If you feel I'm going fast, means please let me know. Why? Because ye samay hai, bhagne ka samay. ऐसा धीरे a प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर, ऐसा नहीं पढ़ेंगे हम लोग. ऐसा पढ़ेंगे तो क्या हो जाएगा, खत्म, हम उधर ही रह जाएंगे, विल नॉट रीच आउट आवर डेस्टिनेशन. सो यस, ओके चिल्ड्रन, थैंक यू, लेट्स मेक ए मूव नाउ, गुड बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे. प्लीज डू सॉल्व द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस. 28 क्वेश्चंस वी हैव सॉल्व, राइट? रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन यू सॉल्व.
थैंक यू सर.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.